Because, you know, he plays against a lot of wingers every week from everywhere. But who did actually beat you in 1v1, Kyle?
Who?
Who?
I don't know.
In the world, who beat you 1v1? Mbappé? Neymar?
Adama?
Jack?
Me, when I was at Aston Villa, that's why Pep signed me.